What is up guys, Pop and I here with just a short video on the Yule Season Time Limited event on Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So once you get to Ravenstorp, you'd be greeted by Norvid regarding the Yule Festival that is happening, and there are three festive activities that you would be able to repeat numerous times to earn Yule Coins, which consist of the drinking game, the brawl, and the archery. You'd be using the Yule Coins to claim the weapons, armors, tattoos, and settlement cosmetics with Norvid. There are two other quests here that I would recommend going for first, which is the cow catcher and the case of the missing ale, since they would be giving out the most Yule Coin once completed. So for the case of the missing ale, there would actually be a bug on the quest marker once you obtain the barrel of ale. However, you'd easily find Ake at this map location I've indicated. Then once you bring over the barrel of ale, the quest should be completed. Now, I would recommend doing the archery event or the game if you are planning on farming Yule Coins to claim all of the items with Norvid, as this would give out 40 Yule Coins for every try that you do. Now, you'd only have to score 1,200 points to receive the max amount of coins. I've tried going for 2,000 points or at least 1,800 points, and this just gave me 40 Yule Coins, so that would be the maximum amount that you'd be able to earn with the archery event. Anything below 1,200 would give out 30, 20, and 10 Yule Coins respectively. So just rake 1,200 points and just let the timer end once you've done so. So once you get 3 pieces of the armor set, this would increase your attack by 25 points after doing a stun finisher kill. And if you have the whole set, you would get an increase for your stun by 35 points as well. Now, upgrading these items to flawless would not provide any new appearance. However, if you do upgrade them all to mythical, you would have a new look to it. Same goes for the weapons, which is the shield and the dagger that you would be able to purchase or obtain with Norvid. And as you can see here, it definitely looks really cool. You'd see some details on the armor, which would have blood stains, especially if you have the cloak equipped. So I would definitely recommend getting or obtaining the tattoos as well, because they definitely look really awesome. It gives you a different vibe, but you know, you'd be able to see that your Eivor or Eivor's smothered in baby powder. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, do leave a like down below, as this would surely help the channel a lot. Let me know what you guys think of the Yule event and the items you'd be able to get in this event. And do consider subscribing to the channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.